The Mushrik army is unique among terrorist groups that formed after the invasion of Iraq. They have no desire to implement Sharia law or establish an Islamic state in the Arabian Peninsula. They leave that to the other dozen entities already trying.
They prefer to wage war on the foreign enemy.
Hence the attack on the USS Iowa here.
They're all about taking the war off their home turf and bringing it back to us, to the people they believe started it. Most analysts see this as a strategic choice, but after interviewing former and current members, I'd say there's an emotional component that's gone unexplored.
You're talking about revenge.
They believe the US military has ravaged their home, killed their women and children, destroyed their way of life.